Guys, it's day what today?
You can tell me something.
It's day one, day one, day one.
It's forever day one.
Day one or one day?
One day of the wedding where we are going. Ah, this one is the real day. It's the real day. Look at the outfit of the real G. The real G, man, the real G.
Yeah.
They are here. This stuff that I supposed not to say. So this is the day where we are going for a wedding to church. So I don't know how you call this day, but let's just make it day one or a Friday where we are going to church and eat the bride's food. So come along with me. I'm ready, guys, fully packed. So there won't be any mistake. I make sure I wear plackies. Power bank, everything is sorted, which means I'll bring you the best, nothing but raw and uncut. You move a little bit back like this. So yeah, guys.
Yeah,
day one.
Mr. Driver, do you know what is the time now?
And if I stay
behind time though.
Yeah?
Behind time, yeah, behind time.
What is the time? Just tell them.
It's 7 to 9. 7 minutes to 9.
And the church we supposed to be there 9 o'clock, yes. 9 sharp.
So we are
and we are still in the house. And we require how many kilometers to...
From here to the road. Tight road, it's about 11.
The
Brother Christian on camera.
Uncut and what?
Raw and uncut. This is what we do. This is the time where the even the bride will be like, eh? Hey, are these people coming or not?
9 o'clock and we are still here.
Oh, wow. Yeah? You guys, no. You? It's not easy. I don't know why we were behind time. I don't know what is happening also. But I think we are almost ready. Where's our bride? Is no. I was telling your husband this is raw and uncut.
What's up, auntie?
Hey, makeup is going down here, guys. Makeup is going down. Here, makeup is going down. I'm telling you. Hey.
Give me rubber.
I'm not the bride.
I'm not a bridemaid. I'm just a normal person.
You are the groom.
No.
Groom sister.
Yes.
She's the bride.
No, she's not the bride. She's the groom sister.
I'm progressing.
Jengo wak yalo
ora
kasha ora kasha kasha ora kasha makon
So yeah, we are going now. Bro. Oh, we are within. Yeah. Hey, man. The guy with Bogart.
Yeah,
not Bogart Fabiana. The general himself.
I know.
You guys, you are late. You guys. So we are on our way to church, eating some tapas here. With me is Daddy D and Steven. So we finally arrived at the church, call it Christ Center Family Church in Ongwediva.
Has come to pass. See.
Praise the Lord. Welcome everybody in the house of God. Meta me pele la pata atata mbrango kese uwe mo parata te kalunga. And I would want to invite my wife to come and do a welcoming remarks. Tu fana meme me umbo uye atambleko baenda. Ilwa nige tambleko. Put her hands together for her. She's coming. Tu hakelele jo bake sitea.
That today we are gathered here. If it was not of the word of God preached to these young people, they could have chosen to live a different, totally different life from which they are living today. They could be right now in the location there or either somewhere cohabiting. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You know, today we have people who just join one another in one kabasho and then that is a marriage. Yeah, but because of the word of God, preached to these young people, today they have come here in the presence of God and before their parents to be joined together in this holy matrimony. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So we're going to do this. I'm going to officiating the wedding.
And
after that, I will invite my pastor to come and share the word of God with us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So I'm going to do the officiating.
And
Pastor Julia is going to minister the word of God to all of us.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Okay, so after I am done with the officiating, Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise God.
I
was just given a notification, and now I know what is to do. Praise God.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So, right now, let me just do the officiating of the wedding. And then after that, I will share the word of God shortly. And then we are gone. Let's pray. Father God, in the mighty name of Jesus, we have gathered here in your presence. Lord Almighty, Father God, because of the two young people that I have chosen to do this in front of the parents and the side of God, we bring this ceremony before you. We pray in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. And we say Amen.
Let's tell you Amen.
Hallelujah. For this, I would want to invite my wife. Please come and help me with the interpretation for this, and then he's gonna interpret for us when we're gonna take the word. He's taking pictures. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise God. Hallelujah. Our God is good. I said, our God is good. Our God is good. All the time. Without wasting time. First of all, I would want to ask the parents of Maria na Lucia. To come and stand here. Yes, you can shoot that one. Please let them stand here, and the parents of our brother Erastus, they will stand here. Help them. Go on, Ferdi. Obadali Mamaria, Tanka Africa, Papa. Obadali wa Erastus, Tanka Africa, Papa. Erastus, y le digo, pica, güey.
Alors, nous avons tant la fanage. Ok. Chantez, je m'en ai dit,
Nana Mata de la Fan. Ya.
Okay. By Fonda Alane Bupola Erastus. Erastus, Fonda Alana, Udaloka, Donaco. They talk at Alena, now. So I saw Chicago, so I saw Unina, Tokaniga, a Talo, who began to call. They talk at Tale. Ne toka tiko no kana wana 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 wande to mige to kolowe la hunina cha soko shi mash to kani ka pai fenga itakuka kalava le universe o universe hai ki teamo mo kira box ani ki teamo fi fri dai ka kala mo bali o ongene ma tu ago da na na utaloka dona o kongo a to kola ko shiri kata Kako makete rumoni menonde to telo kama. Namu
pele
yo uliva kwetu. Ala pele kele pele kele pele kele. Namu pele okay, fa kuma. De to katale de to mara ku choko. O pele ho kolo lo limadi mo bi peli. La ya kopo aya kula abani de ta ngo e dura ti he ya di de shi ngo ko limaye dura he ya di yo ta pe wale ya. Fa ni kwa rongela la ke ndo pa ka pe wale ya. Detomero la kurumo dali chai ya tuturu kuyande o kanaka o unshona manga mungo muna wakula o ngeno wapi kupe mungo wakula efi mboni mwene atari asishu iwawe kupo nu haye wete ngo mwa atipi ngo londo ndete kwa komeso esi ngo kwa kata nwa unda wako wali haye haye mpa ndala untale nao fika mwana na penyande to ntale na Onde não está itale? Onde é o apalelaio? Onde o arrocar na o fio esse chi? O amu grupo on topo de fio esse chi? O meneiro meno aí que tem tem tubula? Onde é o? Um pedaço filme vai rolar que? Atale anime toko. Itala no kani matoto ya me kwa fikri. Itala muka ngewe piramena kota iku stresa ilo da iku pepo mikome.
Oh,
yeah.
shake up at the yam. Open up there, I will only forget to get to a young. Who she may shop a veta. Does she be to a commercial to humble if I know about a body, Nena? Una popo shi ma shonumba shopa veda ile shopa u kriste nga shinana mbibeta iko kita iti ino ombolo ino mwanyoko o mohonde wae onde kiyoe ino kuruo wae ya shilingwa ya tu ombola onu ya tu ombolifo nuna mwainafana Pamoli kong kutatiwa kutana wa mwetafu Onkulu nondenge Ile ayo penanga asho numa shongati Tushishi O kutana kutaye Elasio O kwa ombola nale A ombola nge Pamumaka ombola nge mbutia wa mbeshi Owe tomorole kutia kongo handiko Ngeleka kwa ndika karengengo Ya ombolo lika ito ombolo shi Toku famoni kumbwa apina ayo ombolo ima ombole lina erasi Ilo wa ombole lina mariane Toti wakato kato nako kami Ono wane neno mbole lina leko venduka Ilo neno mbole lina leke nana ilo peni maha kete Iyo fasi kekero epo bana Geko pena shata shipipi tuye komesho Ohango itapina komesho bazi Oye punya? Oke, ewa? Ah, nggak bisa udah aku kucu ya ombe lah. Ah, ewa kucu kaku nasa. Udah pun ombe, kalau sih tuh nanti eh, otot tidak kesemu nggak aku buka kucu ya, dia tuh nyuruh nuhan gua. Nah, aku apa lagi kamu tiba tadi tega kucu, ah, oya ber. Gak suka nak benda, nak benda mereka kopi ngah kalau kau lima, kau rasa aku tak aku kau kau jual. Ah, hari kekeke kau pernah makan tiket tu, oh tapi pintu aku mesti tu aku di bawah nama, oh beliau mereka orang yang kaya paman satu sih. Amin. Oh, hari kau ni aku mesti, nak aku aku di bawah oh hangui, mesti nak aku orang kau, nolong mana? Nara bepoya poki, amen. Because the Bible says whatever we bind here on earth is bind in heaven. What we join here together, even in heaven, have been joined together. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I say hallelujah.
Amen.
We learn from the second and the third chapter of Genesis that God had placed Adam in the Garden of Eden. All of the animals of the creation were passed in front of him for him to name them. When he has finished, it was evidently that for every beast of the field and every fowl of the air was a mate, but Adam was alone. Now God caused a deep sleep to come upon Adam, and from his side God took a rib and created the first woman. And Adam said, "This is bone of my bone and flesh of my flesh. She shall be called a woman because she was taken out of a man." So it was then that God stated his intent for man and woman to live as one in marriage relationship.
kwanepata megera kalunga bitika mukainuno nume numba kale kumwe mohongo omukumwe.
So therefore a man shall leave his father and mother and join to his wife, and they shall become one flesh. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So Jesus honored the institution of marriage by performing his very first miracle at the Jairus' wedding feast in Cana of Galilee. The Apostle Paul added that marriage is to be honored to all. So the institutions of marriage is not casual, and should be taken lightly. Since we live in an age where so many people have no respect for it, so we need to constantly reset and reframe, and that God ordained marriage is for our good, and that is should be viewed as holy. So holy is the marriage that Apostle Paul likened it to the relationship of Christ and the church. Hallelujah. So we're going to read from the book of Ephesians chapter number 5, verse number 22 to 23. Ephesians chapter number 5, verse number 22 to 23.
Akintu uri kendi kalumentu yeni ngasi hamburi kakomu. Oshoka umento kune pitikiro kupangera mkintuwe. Nana ngasi ka Kristus ena pitikiro kupangera ye mongaroje. Nukuri Kristus ye mwene oe mkupiti we mongaroje. Nukucha onukuwe.
33.
Oshongei akintu ena mbulika kalumentu yao mini maike pa mkaro na nango ka ego mkaro ta mbulika ku Kristus. Alumentu, oleni akintu eni nana angashika Kristus kihole mkaro, no kuiga nja meso umuruwacho. Yungkushi nige ukwa yoro lele mkaro ka ego mkaro no hapuye, nge eri elitha no kuike eri elitha no kuyoga mwune. Opo iye terepo ego mkaro jombala, Jayoka Jayito, Yananando Tongo, Ninge Oyoto, Ninge Natas. An argument to Oyoku for a hacking to Yao, Nanangasika, Yehore, Nanangasika for the world to know him. Sokakakum to Etodo to Emene, Ikeke Umo Helpalus than Herusi Rosipu, Nanangasika Christmas as a Yogaroji Rosipu. Sokate, Ireo to Way, Yogaroji. Ngashika yao taliti, unke ano omumentu wakuna wakutiga poke naina. Yetika kakita yao mkintuwe, ehera inota ningi umtuwe. Oshikole kwa shika, osha horo wa menyo lontika, osho shinene. Ngamundubi tebo kucha otashi ulike Kristus ni wangaroja. Ike otashi ulike wakucha, omumentu kehe wakuna wakuro mkintuwe. Ngashika ihore mwene, nungkintu kehe wakuna wakusimaneka omumentuwe.
Hallelujah. You know, how many of you know the triangle? Mo ONG or Ahigi Auto or Shashi Kanadati or Triuke? Okay, Mahia Kafikama, Una Auto, Mikiramu Pate,
Kachangei takati ngei takati. Omukashi.
Ombinatu.
Obisheni.
Ombinatu.
Ya no. Okafana namba gashondugyo ka ufithiro hano. Ina ondugu pombanda. Ina ohukeji no. Yo ina ohukeji. Yeah. Now I want you to listen to me. Erastus and Maria. God must be on the point of that triangle. Two of you, one on the left and one on the
right.
Equal.
Mufike pamoja.
That is the only thing that will make your love for each other to be eternal triangle with God. Because God is at the apex and you as husband and wife on the both sides of the triangle. So when both of you have joined together with God at the top, then you will never be separated from each other by anything. Your marriage should be union of two lives. Two hearts that beat as one. Two hearts beat as one. Two hearts but beat as one. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So when they're together, that they walk together, they will do whatsoever together. They bear each other's burdens and share each other's joy. So I want to remind you to be friends, loving, and tender-hearted, and for bearing of each other's in love. Remember, the vows you are about to take are as binding in the adversities as they are in prosperity, and that those vows are to be are not to be broken. The only thing that can break this vow is death. Are you ready for that? That you're going to take vows that nobody can break. Only death can do that. I want you both to remember the great responsibility you have. The husband is to love, and the wife is to submit. I repeat again, this is the great responsibilities. Husband, love your wife. Wife, submit to your husband. Those are serious yet magnifies our Savior Jesus Christ, who gave us the perfect example of them. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So I want to charge you, Erastus. Listen to me. Christ have loved the church, and he said to it, greater love has no one than this, than to lay down one's life for his friend. Hallelujah. So you choose to love her. And then if you have chosen to love her, you have to give your life for her. You have to give totally love to her. To an extent of giving your life for her sake. Let me say, if you have to go somewhere and there is something that threatens your lives, you don't run away from her. There is nothing like that. You have to stand for her. You have to wait. If it kills you, let him finish two of you. You don't run away from her. Because he said, come on, you are and then you are going to be a man. No. Or so that one or Anna Politica or Hain Bidati I run, get me on the feet, ponere oeaiwa. Why? Because they love the comrade so much.
Shasho the whole of my own baby that you get on the feet, ponere oe, shasho gole kwam.
How many of you were in exile here?
Obanga miwile, eponje, ubanjere.
Yeah? Ako jere mabuko, we salute you, Hairwas. Oh, I want him behind one, I run, sacrifice your finances.
Sacrifice everything to love your wife, the woman you have chosen among other ladies. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Maria. The Lord Jesus Christ, the creator and sustainer of the universe. Out of love, humbled himself and became submissive for our sake. And just as you would obey Jesus, submit with love to your husband. Submit your heart to Erastus, your husband. Just as you love Jesus, so you have to submit to your husband. Because we have some women, they claim to love God. They claim to love Jesus. They claim to love the church. But they don't submit to their husband. They say yes to every instruction given by the pastor. But when the husband says something, on some man, oh, can I get a demo? Now, to the car, Shaman on the put up on some or quiet. The Bible says, submit yourself to your husband. That is what God wants you to do. You were looking at each other's. Excited. Huh? muino kekita oku kenya mkuruma purua. Ready to answer these questions? So the union of a husband and a wife in heart, in body, and in mind is intended by God for their mutual joy. Mutual joy for the help and comfort given one another in prosperity and adversity. When it's God's will for the procreation of children that you come and their a nature in the knowledge and the love of the Lord. Therefore, marriage is not for entertainment. It's not for entertainment. It's not a career. Marriage is to honor God. Did you hear what I said? Marriage is not for entertainment. So therefore, we have to submit ourselves to the will of God and be joined together in the holy matrimony for the purpose of God's institutions of himself in humankind. So into this holy union, Erasmus and Maria, so we want you to answer this question. Before the church, the family that you have invited here today, and everybody in this church. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Erasmus. I'm asking you, and after that say, yes, I do, nenge eno onda
haya.
Erastus, will you have this woman, Maria, standing beside you? To be your wedded wife, to live together in the covenant of marriage, will you love her, comfort her, honor her, keep her in sickness, in health, and forsake all others, and be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
Yes,
sir. Let me come closer to
you.
Maria, I'm asking you this question. Will you have this man to be your husband, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love him? Comfort him. Honor him. Keep him in sickness and in health. And forsake all others. Be faithful to him as long as you both shall live. I want you, Erasmus, I want you to take the hand, the right hand of Maria. And repeat after me. Facing her in a look at her in the face. Let me not say in the face, look her into the eye. Look at her very well. Repeat after me. Or repeat after my wife. Say, I, Erasmus, thank you, Maria. To be my wife. I, Erasmus. Taking you, Maria. To be my wife. To have and hold you from today
forth.
For better, for worse. For richer and for poor. In sickness and in health. To love and cherish you. Until we are departed by death.
Amen.
Maria, I want you to look at Erasmus. And look at him in his eyes. And say this after me. I, Maria. Taking you, Erasmus. To be my husband. To have and to hold you from this day forth. For better and for worse.
More one, no more we.
For richer and poor. In sickness and in health. To love, to cherish, until we departed my day. Amen. Where is the ring? Read the Bible.
Sorry.
Ewa, na bifu kupika niko sparaso mwatu gari kane ni, tu ya mbeke nyo lingandiki no?
Omane karunga tate unamapandolo ya shamba ya hamba. Tata tukupandola tuwa mbele nilu mefikuwa ilo na Emanuela. Tangi mwalo wangendawa kandwa mefikuwa mendata tulipi unyamuki. So tewe ya paka mwaka mefikuwa mendawa unigenda uwe kitata na mapangiru. Uwe shita shakereke halolo ilo tawanifaa ya halolo ilo esesa karunga. Osho shiria nunga tine unungo mbada ya bitatu na mapangeru. Unge karunga kefironge nda tatu wa pindire karunga tatu ni kuno nyabuki. Ea mbeba karunga kefironge nda mbada tiri kwa karunga tatu ni kuno nyabuki. Tata hapo kwa titura pepa ya titura po mbibeshi. Omwene karunga kefironge nda shota shiure kefano karunga tatu na mapangeru eshe. Utemotaka chalo ili kwa kuka Kristus. Oyo ili nye tabe kwa jene huli no tatu na mapangeru. Shikareti puru kifoku kwa karunga tatu ni kuno nyabuki. Ngeenge wata shuna petu kumatilaji wata kuda ni kilampani na shiringe tiburu kifotatu na mapangelo na ngeka na urupule karunga tatumi kino nyabudu hawei ome uga kare nero shisho inanwe la karunga mbeku vera kwa mbeta kwa mbeku katula palo otevaya njameke rewe ni mwono karunga tatumi mapangelo opalote hindi na karunga mefilome mdao emikolo mepuyabuki ne atidio nchilo mepuyabuki umatubikine no uga mangele kumwe karunga tateme pamo na pamiya mitomoka Vani ngoni nunguma uke tatoni kino nyabuchi. Hena mwopani meri babari, ashikene na hatu cha vani ngoni tulimne. Ezi tamba wani fashide na. Yekufi mare kanga karunga lefilongenda, nange kana uko na tete mbeke, alu shefi wa nushe. Moro mkuri ni watu Yesu Kristo mwono karunga, nga ite na tapuleshi. Amen.
Okay.
Oh, Jacques Lenas. Kufanano olinga, eiwa Kalau kita jangan buka joy, de noi cina na ini jadi jukun cimaoh, so jalan kita nampuka joy kaminga, komisio yang galak, komisio badali, komisio yaitu orang Afrika, de I want you to express your heart.
No andri sono peke kunya amushe kuspada te kaungo zotete kucha eshi ili umbolange oyo mbete yange ome halolange oru anifu langi muka mnyo kwa amushe ndele na shito kore so eshi itingi logo ilo ijaleko ni anjo lae alishe amen
Hallelujah. Amen. And the Pandura Natango, Montani, Pandora Kita, Hallelujah.
Oh, I think I'm focusing on that. I'm going to tell you she don't have a head to tell us how to represent the new one. Oh, put your name in your name. Hallelujah. Amen. I think I'm going to tell you what Hallelujah. Good morning, my name is Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah! Handi pano ratake karungu ni no sisi moku karamo nyoka ge moka tenango esinda karamo onda karangi cita de karungu onda le ibu hombo hallelujah non tire hafwe ni ne shiri hallelujah esita de karunga esiningira ne ke filong endalae amoro anti longo uwa ndo ke filong endalae ne kengono tae handi kaji aleka onsa mane wange medina laisu
Yaroshi. Oh, by the name of the manager, calling Ganga home. Oh, if you join the head, I should not go to my. To send out about being over, papa. Oh, not about being over. Nice, Okay, na porta di na della della pe. Signora va cake. Era va cake na che na cago. Che na cago. Eh, la ho. Oh, sono. Oh, oh, oh. Gli aiuta la fa mattina a casa. E tanto na ne go qua rotta di un loco. Oh, poi lì ia come qui. Me pasta di mai, ma caro si capa quando mi avevo aperto. Me il mondo di mai, caro di te. Christus, quando fica mappa nena,
ngopia watate kalunga nomfita oetitae opo dipo pene na apa gashinana vaninga omano omautaneko kutabota karapamre frio osechi esto talibatuko poneleo ngamae ohandi ane nena kosipara sakalunga metina nakalunga okelero mwananome koyapuki kutavoka vesivali vavali volo ovaninga onumwe omeava osho omwene kalunga esura kumwe inasikufa kumwe komno amen italela valele nokondele yepangelo lorepublika ya namibia ohayanje odyapo yayo yavo eyehongolo oyo hatu ifana tuti ombapila yokushinga a driver license omundenge okuna ombapila yokushinga okwapitikwa okushinga oshientifu konjila oko takwende ona kushinga vakwa ndele okwatalika yeinanyiko oshiponga osheshi okwapewa ufemba atalika otatu okushi asikondala kuota eyolo kopokati kembapila etitili mbali ombapila yokushinga omatuwa nombapila yokushinga omalamwinyo yosamane nokurukati ame ondina ombapila yange yokushinga epuwa lange ndo haishingi yo nomatuwa vakwenu shango wapenge obiema ohaishi shango wapenge shete ohaishi shango wapenge amaroka ohadilia shaso mbapila wawo osho taiti ondape ufemba wokushinga ohautokeshe yili koshi yokouda oyo ame ndaufa okushinga ashike olasensa ayi haikayanja nena apa ihaishingifwa omunu keshe yokaina kutya ouhashingi eli pipu oyowaike nomamuto okushinga efiko mutivyekendishi shango utite tatelati nenani ndango mobiema yange tolongekiteiko obiema waye nawa ami ashinge eauto takaka ano aiko kokawasha ndotu aikosho ndetaituluma ndivanyika nawa neshiteimomo ndenasio toshinge omo utite kutya yeshingotuwa yake mimbingeeko kwala kushinga eshete waye ngashinana kwaite lipopya apane tati amen okunyaka kukatona wange ondakala ikandilika naiti kalunga kange ondahala kuhombolwa nenani owahombolwa ohaikupe olisinsa yokushinga omushamane waya ouwa utite wailikana kalunga ondahala ndihombolwe nenani owahombolwa ohaikupe ufe eshito teapa toti tata aikushinge nenali owange ondekuilikana ondekupewa kovakulunu ondekupewa keongalo ndeno kepangelo aishinga otuwa yange aishinga omushamane wange ombapila ina ikupufemba okukashinga valiye kuvandu vamwe onyamuke vavali ndekeshomo okuno ufemba wokushinga keshe omo kuna ufemba wokushinga
On the other name of Tambulo Babila, I am Shabu Nivavas. They don't cash. They don't have a fan. Now, that's a way. Emka on the day. You are good in the Yama.
Hello. I probably wait for you to go to Russia. Shall I show you the other one?
musho, na pate la kumwena wangawa.